Patty, what you cooking?
Well, hello there, Tyler.
Regresar con su, con nuestros huevos.
¿Por qué?
Ya, yeah, sí. Él, el dueño de nuestro tienda.
¡Huevos!
Los huevos están acá.
¡Huevos!
Claudia right now, for instance, is learning about how they don't really understand the concept of personal space. That woman is very close to Claudia right now. The situation is getting worse. It's not regular for me to be in San Marcos.
It's regular for me, just chatting away with my peeps. We've been offered a little trago of pisco, and I somehow managed to get us also an Inca Kola.
Otra cosa es escuchar a tres días que verdaderamente un poco de orines hay que tomar para úlcera. Es escuchar. ¿Tú te me escuchas?
Este no es
Pichi, ¿no? ¡Gracias! ¡Ahí está, ahí está!
¡Oh! ¡Gracias!
For these kids that we have no idea what their names were. We were like, sure. That means that you actually have to sponsor this child, give them gifts, give them life inspiration. But yeah, so now I'm walking Shannon back because there's no ride for her. But today was, needless to say, an interesting Friday. I'm sure glad I shared it with Shannon. But we have this beautiful rainbow greeting us on our way back. So there is light at the end of every tunnel.